He's on the circuit. What do I mean by the circuit? That means that, you know, he probably hitting 6 or 7 mics a week. So y'all get the clapping right now. Get the clapping right now. Get the clapping right now. Make some noise for my homeboy, Budsy!
I got me a new car today. Well, it's new to me. I had sold my truck, and I wasn't planning on doing that, except, you know, I thought, well, I probably, and I ended up getting $2,000 back, which is good, because I'm not in the best of finances right now, because I had to close down my restaurant. And I know this is not funny, but this is my fucking story right now. And I'm on the stage, but really, I'm thinking, why am I doing comedy? Because, and why? It's because, you know, I'm here to enjoy life. I mean, isn't life meant to be enjoyed? How many people are enjoying their life right now? That's all? That's all. Is everybody having a good time today? Have you had a good time today? You mean life? Because life is meant to be enjoyed. And I moved here to Las Vegas to open up a barbecue restaurant and a cannabis consumption lounge. And I opened up a barbecue restaurant and I closed it here recently to go next door, because we're gonna expand into the new place. And also I'm opening up a cannabis consumption lounge. And I know, you know, I'm supposed to get up here and tell jokes, but life hadn't been real fun lately. And why hasn't it been fun? Because that's a good question. Because life is meant to be enjoyed. And I, you know, it's okay. How many minutes I have from now?
Not four.
How about more? Because I'm about to tell you about the six I had. If I got 10 minutes, I could probably tell about the 6 different types of women I've met. Because I've been back on the dating circuit here since I've been here in Las Vegas. And because my ex, she's up in Portland. But the first type of woman I'm meeting here in Las Vegas are women that want to charge you for a date. And that doesn't matter if it's 10 minutes or 10 years, you're going to pay somehow. And those tie in to the 5th type of women I'm meeting here. And these are what I call virtual women. They don't actually, you don't even know if they exist. Because I've been inundated, because I'm back here on this social media stuff. And I've been, I started with Tinder at first. And I made the mistake of putting up that my name was old, short, bald-headed white guy. And what is it about us old, short, bald-headed white guys that women can't seem to get enough of? Oh yeah, it's our money. It's our money. And I'm not having a whole lot of money right now, because I have been, if you count all the bigamy and common law marriages, I've been married and divorced 6 times. Because in Texas, if you live and sleep with a woman for 30 days, well, in Portland, that's not a community property state or a common law state, but I was going to say in Portland, it'd be a man. But if you're sleeping with a woman for 30 days and you're considered married. So I've been married and divorced 6 times, if you include bigamy, with 2 of the common law. And I know this is kind of confusing, and it has confused me also. But we were talking about this thing about abortion. And you know, some people have been survivors of abortion. And I did have a twin. I've had a twin in this life. Well, it was before this life. And my twin ended up leaving at 4 months. And I actually firmly believe that my twin, my evil twin, was Donald Trump. Because he knew what he was in store for if he stuck around as my twin. So he hauled ass. He said, I'm out of here. I'm going to go get that silver spoon. So, and that life has not been completely fun for me. But, well, in normal realms, it hasn't been fun. But I'm enjoying myself because I get to get up here and be the narcissist that I've been accused of. Because I've been accused of being a narcissistic misogynist. And I'm not a misogynist as far as I'm concerned, because misogynists hate women, and I love women. And it's because they're using the people that accuse other people of being misogynists are what we call misandrists. These are men hating men or women that would just want to eliminate us men. And myself, I identify as a cis male heterosexual lesbian. And I know this hadn't made a whole lot of sense, but I'm having a good time, and I hope y'all are too. I'm Budsy, and y'all have a good evening. And I haven't said this shit before, so I'm just practicing.
See, that shit don't work when there's more than four white people in the crowd. Y'all don't know. That's the term.